Once upon a time, in a garden here in Baguio, lived a fly named Michael. For days, Michael had been thinking and worried about his upcoming school talent presentation. Pondering on whether to sing, dance, or show off his flying abilities, Michael realized neither one of those were his best. Not to mention, he gets dizzy every time he flies. Days before the talent show, Michael had been given advice by his parents. His father told him to trust in himself and do whatever Michael loves doing best. His mother was always beside him, helping him find what he was best at doing. Then it struck Michael. "I know!" Michael exclaimed. "I'll blow the most beautiful bubbles ever! The most round, shiny white bubbles, like a pearl, that no one has ever seen." Days and nights, Michael's parents helped him practice in blowing bubbles. They never gave up on Michael's dream in having the perfect pearl-like bubbles. Finally, the day of the school talent presentation had come. It's Michael's turn to perform. Michael went on the school stage and took a deep breath and blew the most beautiful pearl-like bubble a fly could make. It was magical. For days, all his schoolmates cheered his pearl-like bubbles and named him Michael Bublé from then on.
Michael Bublé! Michael Bublé! Michael Bublé! Yay!
Michael went home so proud of himself and together with his parents celebrated the success of Michael. Like my dream. With self-determination, a support system, and love from your family and friends, everything is possible. So the next time you are outside in a garden and come across a fly, watch closely, cause that fly might be Michael Bublé, the bubble blowing fly. The end.